Perfect weather for the Des Moines Marathon this weekend, and that's being run this weekend.
And our Kim St. Ange introduces us to one competitor who started running to support others, but never dreamed he'd need the favor returned someday.
Scott is not somebody you forget. He's got a warm heart. He's a wonderful person.
You'll probably agree once you hear Scott Terez's story. This is what he does almost every day. Scott's love for running started after a friend involved with the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society's team and training took him to a triathlon in 2005.
From that point on, I was hooked and just started racing every year.
Since then, he's raised nearly $50,000 for LLS, running races across the country.
Triathlons, marathons, century rides.
But there's one race he never thought he'd have to battle.
Finished the San Diego Marathon in 2010 in June. And then was diagnosed in October.
Scott was diagnosed with stage 2 aggressive large B-cell non-Hodgkin's lymphoma, a cancer that attacks your immune system, making it impossible for him to continue running.
I never thought it would be me, as far as you never really sit and think about it, but you know, when it hits that close, there's always that in the back of your mind.
Scott started 5 months of chemotherapy, and less than a year later, he learned he was cancer-free.
I ended up winning in the long run. I'm still here.
This week marks a milestone for Scott as he's finishing up his final training before running the Des Moines Half Marathon.
It's just crossing that finish line. It's another thing that I can say I did and accomplished. And after coming back from that, yeah, it's a pretty positive thing for me.
So this Sunday, as thousands of runners race across Des Moines, Scott's starting knowing he's already won his biggest battle.
Well, cancer didn't win. Scott won. And he's showing it.
But never imagining the money he was raising for others would ultimately end up saving his own life. Kim St. Ange, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's news leader.
Well, you can cheer on Scott and the rest of the Des Moines Marathon runners this Sunday starting at 8 a.m. And it's not too late to register to race. If you're interested, you can go to DesMoinesMarathon.com and sign up.